I am sorry, madam, but neither President Nixon nor I can do anything in this matter.
I would suggest that you insist upon Pakistan to make conditions right for those 7 million refugees to go back to their country. If you don't, he will.
The Indian Army is in Bangladesh. Your air force has been destroyed. You are surrounded on all sides. And if you don't surrender, you will be killed unmercifully.
I'm sorry.